We need a different path, and with bold and global changes. It's not 2030 or 2050, it's now.
The 1.5 degrees limit is possible to be achieved. We are not talking about a dream,